Okay, so if you're new to the channel, link in the description, surely go and download your video to the end. Obviously, today we're talking about Terence Crawford, Sean Porter. Obviously, Terence Crawford got the victory, 10th round stoppage, in a very competitive fight. I think Sean Porter was ahead in that fight. And I think if the stoppage hadn't happened, we could be looking at a new WBO champion. Very competitive fight. Obviously Terence was a bit too sharp for him, but credit to Sean, he stood up to the sharpness and gave Terence Crawford his hardest fight so far in his career, I believe. Obviously, that was like the statement Terence Crawford needed to make in order to get the big fight doesn't matter, but Terence got the job done. We all expected that, but I didn't expect Sean Porter to get stopped really, and his dad. I think that was a dodgy stoppage because it looked like he hurt his knee. Like, because he was on the train, like, moving his knee or something, and, like, it looked like he hurt his knee, and then he got up, like, Kenny Porter jump up on the ring apron, and then said to the ref, no more, this was the statement, Terence needed to make, and he moves on to bigger and better things now. So if you like my content, like and subscribe. Bye and peace, guys. Now ever since my birth, I've been cursed since I'm born to wild. In case I never get to holler at my unborn child. Many things learned in prison, blessed and still living, trying to earn every penny that I'm getting. And reminisce